So it is morning, Friday morning. Today I decided to film like a vlog or some montage to make things more interesting for you guys. Right now I'm heading for a package that arrived yesterday, but I had no time. I'm gonna collect, come back and catch you guys later. So I underestimated my situation, but I solved it with the skateboard, and yeah, I'm just gonna ride it home because it's way too heavy. You guys can guess in the comments below what is it. It's from IKEA and it weighs like, it's heavy. It's like more than 10 kilos, so I'm glad I brought the skateboard. Okay, I'm gonna change clothes now and go on a bike ride because it's really nice out. Like any day without rain here in Germany is a nice day out, trust me. And yeah, I'm gonna unpack that later. So you guys need to wait and guess in the comments. Oh, and also I usually skip breakfast, but this is yogurt, milk, the almond milk, and some little bit of honey and banana. When I do exercise, I do eat breakfast, but sometimes I skip. Okay, little update. It's a little bit too cold, but it's fine. I'm heading to Switzerland today, just like yesterday. I love Switzerland. And my final destination in Switzerland is this castle. I'll show you, I'll film it. It's like, it's called Wasserschloss. So this is why I came here, to visit this castle. There are a lot of fishes. I mean, if you would jump there, they would probably eat you alive. They look so hungry. But I'm gonna continue to one more place and then I'm gonna head back. And the weather is like really nice. Finally, it's not cold anymore, so I love it. So to explain this view a bit, I think that's the city St. Gallen, like somewhere, yeah. I'm heading back down to the Bodensee and then riding along the coast back to Deutschland. Yeah, that's the end of my journey here to Switzerland.
Done?
Shower, change, get fresh. I'm going to the city, you're gonna see why. Usual, but the important thing is we are going to the Jan Hus Museum. It's like a small building with with all the history behind this mysterious person, but he's not mysterious, but he's super popular or famous in my country, and that's basically why I chose Konstanz as a city for the Erasmus, because I wanted to learn more and get in touch with this amazing city. Yeah, see you guys there.
visit Germany, Paris, Cologne, and then he was basically recessed from, what was this? Yeah, he was sessioned from the Prague. He was basically, he needed to run away from Czech. Anyway, this is where his journey from Czech to Konstanz is described. He wrote a letter to his friends in Czech, and he was really surprised that he encountered friendly people on his way to Konstanz through Germany. He was really surprised. He thought he was the heretic or the bad one or the, yeah, just, and he preached on his way to other public people, yeah, so real interesting. That was his invitation or his journey or invitation to Konstanz, and here is where the consul started, and he was imprisoned here for like, I don't know, 3 months until the things get sorted out. He basically ignored all of their advices to, yeah, to recount his beliefs and said that he was not a heretic, but he basically ignored all of their advices and just went, yeah, just died. So, but that's what made him a hero, or yeah, that's what his destiny basically was.
Last thing to say, I have to leave now. After his death, here in Konstanz, Hussite revolution began in our country, and it was a mess. That's a whole nother like topic or story. This is us. Theory. Hus music. Okay, that was it. That was really interesting. I loved it. Right now I'm heading to a last stop of this turn, Hus journey in Konstanz.
Hieronymus from Prague, 30 Jahre, 7 Juni, 1416.
And end of the history lesson here. That's the end of the Jan Hus historic journey. I hope you enjoyed it, because I did. It was sehr interessant. Und ja, es ist alles. Now I'm heading home.
Okay, so this is the current setup. Yeah, I'm gonna clean all of this mess up and start from the beginning. Modern, dude.
thing. You can just chill.
Oh, it's already working.
Video guys, thank you for watching, hope you enjoy it. It was a lot of work, it was basically like 2 days of filming. I'm also excited about this setup, it makes me sort of feel like home. I'm gonna be staring at you for a long period of time, so yeah, I'm super glad about that. I'm gonna edit this video now and stay tuned for more. Catch you guys later.